Ding Dong aims on spending 100 more years with his wife, and the angel joins OnlyFans. Hi guys, I'm Abby, and it's time for Daily Quickie. Now, dancehall artist Ding Dong and his wife celebrated their first wedding anniversary on Monday. In this post Ding Dong shared on Instagram, he sent wishes to his wife on their anniversary. He captioned the photo saying, "This photo was taken 1 year ago on this day, the same time. Happy first anniversary, babes. I love you to the moon and back. We're going for 100. Ding Dong and his wife, Tashana, are currently celebrating their anniversary down in Montego Bay at the Sandals Resort. Ding Dong wed his longtime girlfriend in an all-white ceremony on June 22nd, 2019. With the noble guests in attendance, which included American rapper Safari and fellow label mates, and also his manager Ramesh, who stood as his best man. Wish you many more to come, Ding. Now, dancehall artist The Angel joins OnlyFans. The self-proclaimed first lady of dancehall is the latest Jamaican celebrity to join the adult entertainment website. She shared this photo on her Instagram with the caption saying, "Welcome to our beautiful island of Jamaica. Your weekend just got a lot more exciting." She also offered a 10% discount to her first 10 subscribers. Yeah, ain't trying to be cool like you. Wobbling around in your high heel shoes. I'm clumsy. Made friends with the floor. 2 for 1, you know what? 5 for and 2 left feet, you know I always drop. First thing a girl did was a bop on the whole damn cake and a cherry on top. OnlyFans is a subscription-based platform where users can sell or purchase original content, typically of pornographic variety. The Angel shared with the Quickie team why she decided to join OnlyFans.
Well, I've decided to join OnlyFans because, you know, from time to time, I've, you know, been posting my physiques, my aesthetic. You know, as a model, I'm always risky, and I know I've been told that I'm sexy. I'm a sex symbol. So, as a result of that, my fans tend to, every time I post a sexy picture, it goes crazy. My fans go crazy. So, you know, they've been asking me to do an OnlyFans page where I could cater and tailor the sexy side of The Angel just for that. So I said, I've been thinking about it for quite some time now. So I just decided to do it out of the blue. Bops, like, I'm ready now, you know?
Social media have been buzzing with new content from The Angel. She also came up with an interesting new alter ego called Pamela.
So pretty much I'm always working on new ways to entertain my fans, whether it's my many personalities or just The Angel, the artist. So stick and stay. Follow me, The Angel Music. To keep up with me, of course. Triple threat.
Pamela, that's a liar. The news anchor, Pamela, you stand. Pamela, Pamela, Angel, come here, man. Come here, girl. Come here.
Well, yes, girl. Angel.
The Angel also shared what she's currently working on.
5 brand new songs out. So subscribe. It's going on right here. It's on and popping. You can subscribe to my Instagram, The Angel Music, to see how to sign up to my OnlyFans page and so much more. And my music. Everything is going on right here. So over The Angel page. And so,
I mean, Angel, if you want to be that girl, then go get your coins. Dancehall artist Aishana was the first dancehall artist to join the website. Now, dancehall artist Popcorn teamed up with UK rapper Miss for the release of the video titled Buzz. Unruly fans were also given a treat with a surprise verse and appearance from the UK rapper in the video.
They don't really want drama. Full clicks for the karma. I mean, I like talk too much.
Tell them some dream of a boss. Tell them some dream of a boss. Who we take for your girl get the cost? Tell them some dream of a boss.
The video was released on June 20 and opens with Popcorn dropping by a barbershop to get a new haircut. Buzz is currently number 8 on trending on YouTube with over 300,000 views. So what are your thoughts on Popcorn's new video and Angel being an OnlyFans? Tweet me using the hashtag Quickie and let me know. And that's it for your Daily Quickie, guys. Short and spicy. Thanks for watching.